dinner pets save the camel.
Time to go home.
See you, Lily.
Dad, I went on a flight today.
That's great.
Bye, Tuck.
See you tomorrow, Ming Ming.
The phone is ringing.
The phone will be right there.
The phone is ringing. There's an animal in trouble.
There's an animal in trouble.
There's an animal in trouble somewhere.
Egyptians.
We have come to take you home to your oasis.
we there.
The camel wants to be there.
Which way do we go, Minnie?
Let's take a look at this map and find out.
The map that shows the way to the oasis.
We're here at the baby camel. And we need to get here to the oasis.
How can we travel so far?
We can't put the camel on the flyboat.
I think the baby camel wants to carry us on his back. Okay, if you say so, baby camel.
Whoa!
You are one strong baby.
Now, according to our map, we have to pass this statue called the Sphinx.
Is that the Sphinx, Winnie?
Good eye, Tuck. That's the Sphinx, all right.
Winnie, the camel is licking his lips.
That means he's thirsty. Camels can go a long time without water, but sooner or later, they get thirsty, like anyone else.
We better get you to your oasis fast, baby camel,
so you can get a little dwinkly.
It's the Sphinx, Wonder Pets. It has the head of a man and the body of a lion.
Nobody's perfect.
It's beautiful.
So where do we go now? We better check
the map to find the way to the oasis.
We're here, and the oasis is here. So the next stop is the pyramid. Let's go, baby camel,
to the pyramid.
That is one big triangle.
It's the pyramid, Wonder Pets. And according to our map, the oasis is on the other side of this pyramid.
He's thirsty, Winnie.
We better hurry, Wonder Pets. We'll never get past those stone blocks. But look! The pyramid has steps. Maybe we can climb over the pyramid.
Are you up for some climbing, baby camel?
Climbing up the pyramid. Climb, climb, climb. Climbing up the pyramid.
I hope we make it in time.
We're at the top.
And look, the oasis. Side.
The builders must have finished this side already.
The baby camel is really thirsty.
We have to think of another way to get him down, Wonder Pets.
And fast.
I have an idea.
What?
I forgot.
I remember. We could slide down the pyramid.
Slide?
Yes. Just like I slid down the ruler in the classroom.
Great idea, Ming Ming.
Worth the wait.
Baby camel, would you like to slide down to the oasis?
He's scared, Lily.
And he's thirsty.
This is serious.
We'll have to help the camel slide down, Wonder Pets, as a team.
It's gonna be okay, baby camel. We'll do it together.
Winnie,
Chuck,
and Ming Ming too.
We're Wonder Pets and we'll help you.
Let's slide.
What's gonna work? Teamwork. What's gonna work? Teamwork. We.
Thank you, Wonder Pets. You found my baby. You are wonderful.
You're welcome, Papa Camel. This calls for some celery.
Celery goes great with water.
Well, Wonder Pets, our work here is done.
To the
To the fly boat.
Bye, camels.
Wonder pets, we found a way to